I'm not in the mood to do any killing for the supposed elite today. You're gonna have to get your own hands dirty, Stubbs.
Oh, spare me the lectures. This is important, Jonathan. Important enough for me to come down from my ivory tower and rub elbows with you blue-collar types on the wrong side of the West River. Meet me at your clubhouse. I drink single malt.
It's a good thing that we are already here. And by the way, welcome back to GTA 4, The Lost and Damned. When we left off, shit went down. We stole the money from Ray, right? We worked with Nico. Jim died, and now we are here. Get lost.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs. But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
Okay. Let's do this. Are we gonna kill Billy? We're going inside the prison? This is it. Are we really?
Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting.
Are we really gonna break in a prison?
One last job, guys. Thanks for coming, T.
Free weapons? Free weapons? Really? What do we have?
Feast your eyes on this.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Well, we're gonna buy everything that we can then, if it's free. Okay. That's full. Fuck yeah. Shotgun, this. Pie bombs or grenades? Everything. Let's get the knife.
Oh yeah, here we are.
Okay, what else? What else? What else? What else? Oh, wait, what? Oh, so it's shotgun or the... Or... I don't get it. Grenade launcher or this?
Sweet.
Yeah, it's grenade launcher or that. Okay, we're gonna get the new weapons then. Armor, definitely. Why not? I think we are good to go, right? Okay, let's do this. Blow up the prison door.
I'm about to get in position. I'm cracking the door with the grenade launcher. I'm about to introduce a pipe bomb to that gate. I hope you're all ready.
What? Now you can shoot all of a sudden?
We are going in, my dudes.
You brothers hold this position. Me, Terry, and Clay are gonna go get this asshole. Go get Billy.
Where are you?
Ah, balls. Take out these screws.
Holy shit, dude. We are really going in, huh? Wait, which way? Oh, that way? Oh. Shit, dude. More snipers?
Your time is up.
What the fuck? Get some cover!
Let's move in deeper. Come on.
Holy shit, dude. We are killing everybody just for one man. And this is not even a prison break. This is a hit on him. Holy shit, dude. Who's there?
We gotta get through to Billy.
Holy shit. Ow. Okay.
I got you, you son of a bitch. Where the fuck is Billy Gray?
You done? Oh, there's more. Holy shit, that's a lot of them.
You push me. We're here to stop you talking, William.
You're mine. Nice. Okay, let me get some stuff back. What, you don't have M4s? This dude had M4s. Okay.
You won't find salvation here, my friend. It's too late for that.
What's up, my dude? That's it? Nothing else to say?
Screw you, Johnny!
You know what? I'm gonna put a bullet right in that little skull tattoo in the middle of your forehead. Okay?
Checkmate, dude.
Exactly.
Come on, get it over with.
Do it! I'm doing it!
What? You waiting for a speech or something?
Come on! Write a warrant for this, Tom! Fucking dead!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, they are fighting. Oh, they are escaping. Fuck yeah.
Billy may have helped to build her club, but he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane.
So bad that Jim died, though. Jim was cool.
Clay, thanks for rolling with me. This gang is fucked all the hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I miss Jim.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had.
Exactly. What happened here?
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs,
hey.
Psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
Oh, we're gonna burn it. That's it, we are not a gang anymore, we are not the Lost MC anymore. This is all that left from the Lost. Us four. That's it. But we can't be a motorcycle club with four people. You're just gonna take the car just like that. Nico is badass. Oh, it's the other dude. Diamond dude. Huh. I think the oh, never mind. Bernie Crane? What in this? Bernie Crane? Is here in this? This game? Fuck? Come on, show us something with Nico. I wanna see Nico more. I don't know why I'm recording the credits actually. it's interesting and I don't know. That's it, we done? Yeah, Liberty City Media. Oh, already TV stations, commercials, DJ dialogue, jingles, and station imaging written by Dan House and Laszlo. Okay, what's this now? Just police car. Not Nico, not Johnny. Come on, if you don't show me Nico or Johnny, I'm gonna skip, dude. Oh. Is this the bank? Is this the bank robbery? Yeah. Yeah, the bank robbery. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's it. Right on time, I guess. Anything else at the end? Like, I don't know. Phone call? Something? Anything? Anything at all? We have completed the story for the Lost and Damned. Gee! Awesome! We did it! Yay! There's nothing else. This is our new safe house where Brian was. I guess no phone calls, no nothing. Well then, thank you for being here. Yeah, and let's meet up in the next Let's Play. Bye bye.